Hi, I'm Audrey. I'm the Community Education Director here at Oregon State Credit Union. We all know creating strong passwords and managing them is an important way to defend against hacking and keep our accounts secure. But what does this look like? Many of us know to use a mix of upper and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. But it's also important to consider using a different password for each account. This doesn't have to be complicated. Using a core password and adding letters or numbers based off of the name of the website is one easy way to do this. And remember, length equals strength. Consider using a passphrase. This is a combination of three or four completely random words. You can put spaces or dashes between them. Using a passphrase makes a long and very difficult password for hackers to break. If you'd like to get more tips or learn more information, you can go to our website and check out the fraud page.